Ruby, I woke up this morning thinking about you. About how we've met way back in 92. I was tired and hungry, just bumping my way around. You were the first one I met when I hit your town. Cafe was empty when I walked in. Looking for work, but in need of a friend. You said, sit down, son, and let me bring you some food. Don't worry about no money, this one's on a roll. I was so damn hungry, could have eaten a horse. You brought me a second plate, which I ate, of course. You gave me a dishwashing job, making $10 a day. And a room upstairs, where I could stay. You don't hate me for skipping town. I couldn't bear to face you after I let you down. The sheriff started said some things that were not true. Never got a chance to say goodbye or thanks for all you did and tried to do. Ruby, I'm writing this letter care to Parkway Grill. I don't know your address or even if you work there still. I meant to write you 1,000 times, tell you I'm doing okay. If you're ever down near Key West, you'll find me at Ruby's Cafe. Oh,